So, just a really quick update, guys. Saul here's. Yeah. There's still a little patch where you can almost see the ice where it isn't building up under the tree, but my playground is almost missing. So, now they're saying 12 to 18 inches, and a lot of the roads are getting closed out to the west, but it should be fine. I'm close enough to the cities. Kelly girls are going nowhere today. We are watching videos. Oh, look at that. Okay, well, that playground's just across the street, so. Oh, blizzard is here. The tree's literally 20 feet outside my door. Yeah. April 14th, 2018. No climate change. Nothing to look at here. Totally normal. All right, have a good one, guys.